All right, who we got here? The Luther family. Dan, welcome aboard. We got over here Amy, welcome aboard. Mike, where's Mike? He's happy. Mike, you alright there? Welcome aboard there. And Jason, welcome aboard.
Thanks for having us.
Who's Voucher? I'm just kidding. Alright, you guys, welcome aboard. We're going to do the Blue Skies Oahu tour. It's a little bit windy out there. There are a couple of bumps today. We'll have a few, but not too bad. We'll just do this briefing first, then get on our way up in the ceiling here. You've got these vents. You can open them, close them, swivel them, turn them. Whatever makes you feel comfortable, do with those things here. Also in the helicopter, we got these white bags. These white bags are called comfort bags. About $100 each. You got to take it home with you if you use it, all right? If you're feeling a little bit queasy. You had the safety briefing, yeah? Safety briefing cards in the seat bags in front of you, or you can ask me a question. During the flight, those microphones, they'll be turned off and on different times. Off when the radio is busy, on when it's not. I'll tell you when I turn them on. While we're flying around the island, we're up and down in altitude. The atmosphere pressure changes in your ears, so make sure you clear your ears as we're flying around if you're feeling discomfort. You alright there? Happy? Got this properly? This fits better than that. Okay. Alright, looking cool with your glasses. You want to fly? Alright, I'm going to turn those microphones on. We'll just pull them up to your mouth. Push the button. Let's see. They're working. Push the button.
Hello?
Yep. Pull it up to your mouth. Look at the camera up here. Smile and say aloha.
Aloha.
That's yours? Aloha. Come on. Aloha. Push the button. There you go. All right, you want to say aloha? Aloha. Aloha. What about happy birthday? All right, I'm going to turn those mics off. We'll get going. To the left there, downtown Honolulu. You got Chinatown up in there if you want to take a walk around. Lots of restaurants, bars and nightclubs. We'll be right back. up on the beach down here, good surfing on the reef when the waves come. Across the road, the Alawana shopping mall, lots of shopping over there. Watch out for the credit card limit. The Alawai Canal there was dug out around the back side of Waikiki in 1928. Waikiki used to be a swamp before that. More than 7 million people visit Hawaii every year now. Lots of them coming to Waikiki. We're going to make some turns up here, show you Waikiki from the right side of the helicopter. Got your camera ready there, Mike and Amy. Here we go for the turn.
Start to sway, all the men go crazy, they seem to say, Honolulu baby, at Waikiki, Honolulu baby, you're the one for me.
Submarine coming up down there on the right. Yeah, you can see it under the water just above the boat there. Diamond Head on the left, and the beautiful colors where the reef drops away right in front of us. You can see all the wind on the water, the catamarans are out sailing. Hold on to your cameras on this flight. We're going to get a couple little bumps just up here. The wind covers over Diamond Head. You can walk that peak. Nice photos from the top back over Waikiki. Kind of an adventure for the boys too. There's some tunnels in there. You can walk a staircase on the inside of that hillside. Inside the gun emplacements there. It's about 0.7 of a mile walk from the car park inside the crater. They call the one the Europeans called it Diamond Head because they saw sparkles in the rocks. It's a cinder-cone volcano, about 150,000 years old. Now if you look to the horizon, you can just make out Molokai Island through the haze here. It's the next one along. Behind that one, Lanai, and then Maui. And then the big island, we're facing east here. Across the bay, Coco Head, and the Coco Head Crater Peak there. Well, if you like Oahu and you want to stay, you want to buy some beachfront land down here, is a nice spot to buy. There's a green lot there for sale with the two coconut trees sticking up. $45 million if you want that. Alright, the microphones are on. You can talk if you want, ask questions, sing a song, whatever. How you doing back there, Mike? You good?
Yeah.
Got a nice view there? Where's the Luther family from?
We're from Redding, California.
Redding? I've been there. I went up to Redding to pick up a custom motorbike one day and rode it all the way back down to California and San Diego. Did that ride a few times up the highway. It's quite nice. Are you farming up there or are you?
I'm a banker and she's a teacher.
You're a banker? I thought you're supposed to live in New York.
Well, I'm really